Ahoy, mates! We're on the Mayflower singing and sailing until we get to America. We're headed to America for a new life filled with freedom and gold. But we soon realized that there are Indians living in America.
But they didn't care that we lived on a side. But we kept sailing. The Indians were curious about the pilgrims. The first Thanksgiving happened sometimes between September 21st, November 11, 1621. Members of the Plymouth colony were preparing for their feast. The Wampanoag chief, his wife, and 90 men decided to pay a visit to the colony, invited the visitors to join them for the Thanksgiving celebration. The pilgrims weren't quite prepared for 90 extra guests. As new settlers came to America, they didn't need as much help as the pilgrims did. Today, Americans still celebrate Thanksgiving till this day to be thankful.